Oh, my microphone is a little far away. Apparently not far enough because you can still hear me correctly. Hello, hello, hello everyone. Welcome back to another live stream. Still setting some stuff up though, so be there in a second. Nice sip of water. Okay, let me move my microphone for a second. There we go. Okay, how's everything going here? Still setting some stuff up, as I said. Need to unlink something here. Need to pop out my chat so I can at least see. Hello to Rendezvous, welcome. Already, wow. Is this a flying ship game, right? Yes, it is. It is a, well, a game kind of like, or in the style of World of Warships, like it is a simulator flying shooting game. And I need to set the one more thing up, and then we're going into a game. Nightbot, please be here. Be a little bigger, actually. Something like that. There we go. Now I can see stuff. I've heard of it, some gameplay of it. Well, today we're gonna shoot with this ship. Now the graphics are not optimal. I've got the graphics set on medium and it is going to ultra large or ultra high because my this is a Unreal 4 game. Unreal 4 game engine game, and that is one is just heavy as hell, so I can't do that. But let's go into a little bit of a team deathmatch. And just see how it's running. Yeah, I saw this flying shooty fair, so ships. Yeah, kind of. Matchmaking is running, okay. Oh, dang it. I moved the window too fast and now everything collapsed. Okay, now I can see stuff. There we go. So I got one ship myself, the Gora Destroyer, and I called it the Amsterdam. Because in the nature of the naming of ships, and I'm not really sure how it's going in Holland, actually it's not going to be named after places. The ships in Holland are named after different stuff. But still, we're gonna do it like this. My music needs to be a little louder, there we go. Okay. How's the audio balance? Can you hear me over everything? So this is the ship. It's got a lot of guns. It has a flak turret, a ballistic guns. It has a heavy nuclear torpedoes and a torpedo salvo. Now I didn't really try the heavy nuclear torpedoes. Is new for me or for this ship. I haven't fought with those yet because I wanted to try that yesterday. But at the moment I wanted to play this ship, the server went offline for maintenance. So yeah, everybody is switching ships. We've got two Gora Destroyers and what looks like a tactical ship. I see a Dreadnought and I think we have one healer as well. Okay, come on, go. There we go, into battle. There we go. Hello. Open fire. Okay. Uh-oh. That was wrong. I didn't want to do that. Now, the heavy nuclear torpedoes. I haven't tried those yet. I guess we're going to try them on him pretty soon. No, not yet. Okay, time to head back. We shot a heavy nuclear torpedo. We'll see how that one hits. Boom. Sadly enough, he had some guns open. Okay, time for some heavy guns. Come on, destroy it. You're stuck here, actually. You need to move. It's getting repaired by him. Destroy! Uh-oh, broadside. For broadside, shields! Okay, there is some help. There we go. That should work. Uh-oh. Shields! Are you dead yet? There we go. Captain Kill. I might not survive this. I didn't. Dang it. There we go. We destroyed one ship. We got taken out. But we destroyed... Oh, they destroyed two of ours. And we destroyed one of them. Not so good as it might go. That was my torpedo. Oh, did it destroy someone there? Looked like it. Boom. Okay, full power to engines. So indeed, these ships are slow, but you can increase the power to your engines and your shields and weapons, which you can see there. And that is going pretty good. We did not hit him. Too bad. Hey, I wanted full speed to engines. Okay, there is a destroyer close by. There he is. Full power to guns. That one will miss. Ouch. I'm getting shot from behind. Shields! Oh, dang it, shields! Oh, actually, jump drive. Ah, too late. Dang it. Ah. Okay, so, oh, it was a... one of you. The Corvette class. The very fast, very annoying ships. Which can pump out a buttload of damage in a very short amount of time. I should have gone actually back to France. That would have been a better idea. But oh well. Oh, hello! Oh, that's a friendly. Okay, those rockets are for us. So let's see if we can do something here, try to dodge them. Oh my god, we're kissing the ground here. Okay, those rockets have missed. There are ships behind us. Okay, let's launch the torpedo. Ooh, that's almost missed. Okay. That missile is going. Don't hit friendlies there! It hit friendlies. There, fine enemy. Oh, is that a enemy? I'm not really sure. Okay, oh, it was just a small. Okay, there is something here at the other side of this mountain. I see a shadow. There we go, final blow. Okay, let's just eat these missiles. Go up. Okay, our torpedoes are ready again. Turn around. Uh oh. Houston, you might want to move. You might want to move. You might want to. Oh, I didn't hit him. Whew, close call. Payback! We destroyed another ship. Okay, it's 7-7. We need to go to the 100 points, which is 20 kills. Oh, healing beacon. I like it. Okay, let's reload our guns. And let's go a little faster and take a look on the other side of this mountain. And don't hit the side. Okay, I'm missing one kind of control, which I'm going to look up actually. I'm missing the strafe left and right button. Incoming missiles, those are not for us. Oh, hello. Oh, we can do that as well, actually. Let's jump a little to there. Oh, hello. Bye-bye! I activated that one pretty fast enough. Okay, come on. There we go, another nuclear missile launched. Missed me, and I missed you. Okay, I need heal, returning to base, well, to friends. No, stop firing on me! Oh no, don't tell me that rocket is for me. Okay, it's flying over me, that's good. Let's just stay here for a second. Don't hurt me! It hurt me! I am still alive! Oh no! 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 Oh no, I died again. Oh, they're pretty good. That small Corvette is actually being pretty nasty. Trying to backstab us all the time. He's doing some good work. And we've got another down. Okay, let's go back into battle. Okay, oh, we are here together with a friend. That's good. Let's fire up the engines. Let's go to full speed. Now you go take care of them. I'm going here. I'm gonna stay a little bit out of sight. Need to get back to each other. There we go. Okay. Let them come close to us. There we go. Okay, oh my god, he used that power up, that is annoying. Okay, I need to heal, I need to get out of here. There we go. Okay, let's stay safe for a little, get healed up. Thanks for the healing beacon, thanks for the assist. Okay, there, Corvette is getting close. And that Corvette is down. Nice. So I wonder if I can hit him from here. I'm just going to dump fire my rockets or my torpedo. I don't think this one will hit, but I might as well try. No, it didn't hit. It had a too short of a range. Uh-oh. I see them. Go back a little. Okay, those missiles missed. Hey, hello. Oh, I got hit by two torpedoes. Or two missiles. Shield. I'm getting attacked from all sides. Activated jump drive. Dang it, too late. Hi there. Welcome. Enjoy the party. I'm really bad at this game. I need friends. I need some tactics with friends, or I just need a new ship. Oh well. Okay, speed up. No, indeed. We've made 10 kills. They got 14 now. Okay, let's get in close and fire everything. And get out of the way. Duck. There they are. Okay, two of our friends are there. Let's try and circle around to them. I see him. Don't want to be there. Oh, damn it. Did I destroy him? No, I did not destroy him. Damn! Damn, 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 damn. Well, at least I tried. Tried to get back to the team, but I didn't really do all that good there. Dang it. Oh, wow. We were also fighting with one person less. My god. Well, that explains a lot. It's got 100 monies. And not much else. Ah, dang it. Oh, well. First loss of the day. Why was my mobile phone going off? Okay, back in the base, we've got 2300 money at the moment, but apparently it is not really showing, which is an interesting bug, actually. I'm not really sure what's up with that, but, well, I don't mind. We need 4000 anyway. Okay, let's get back to a game. Team deathmatch.
Let's see what's up there.
And there we go. Now, there are some other ships we can try as well. I would like maybe to change over to the Corvette, only the fighting style for the Corvette is so different. I'm not really sure how to fight with him. Could try this one. The Morningstar, see how that one goes. Yeah, let's try the Morningstar for a little while. This one is even heavier, even slower, but, well... It's a very different way of fighting. Now, sadly enough, it takes a little while until you get into the game, but, well, if you are there... There we go. Matchmaking, prepare for battle. It takes about 1 minute to get in. Ah. So, what did you guys like from the first battle? Was it good? Was I so bad? Or did you just like it? Look at this ship. Broadside turrets. A lot of broadside turrets. Those broadside turrets were really kind of overpowered. The moment you're close, you're dead. That's really interesting. And we are in the Amsterdam at the moment. Okay. We are next to Saturn, looks like it. And we are not missing someone. Okay, let's switch the ships. Let's switch to hero ships, the Morningstar. Let's see how this one goes. And here we go. Into battle. Now this ship is even slower than the destroyer, so we need to be careful with what we're doing. We are outside, okay. Okay, so I guess we've got a... Oh, there we go. I don't think those will hit. I think actually if I fire mine, those will be better. I'm being fired upon by all sides. Which I actually don't mind, because I'm big and I am a tank. And actually, we might want to fire on him. There we go, one down. There we go. Okay, we are almost dead here. Oh no! We headed a lot of missiles! Yeah. What am I doing now? Well, it's new battle. I'm in a new ship, the Dreadnought this time. The big and heavy ships. And I got destroyed by the Corvette again! I think this time it is a different player, but still. Okay, are we again? 4 against 5? No, we are not 4 against 5. Okay, speed up. I'm not sure what to do here. There are 3 Corvettes on our team. I don't think that is a very good idea, but oh well. Yeah, it is a game. Okay, there's a destroyer close here somewhere.
We have weapon lock.
There they are. Shields! Come on! Come on! There we go. Okay, he is down. I need to get out of here. I'm down. Dang it. Imbalanced ships, or is this game these imbalanced ships in team? That is not really imbalanced, I think, or I have actually played not enough of this game to really know that yet. But there are a lot of upgrades you can put on your ship. And with these upgrades you can customize your ship pretty much, or pretty good. I think it is pretty well balanced, only you need some different tactics. For example, the Corvettes, which I'm getting destroyed by every single time, they are fast, can burst a lot of damage, but have no hit points. Okay, there is a battleship here on the other side. There is also a ship there. Okay, there is a ship coming here. And he's gone. What I should do is teleport there. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. He was down. Our weapons are locked on. We got a barrier. Ah, come here, you guy! I'm reloading. Okay, let's speed up a little. Actually, I shouldn't speed up. I should teleport. See a new comment coming in. There we go. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Ah, dang it. How do you win this game? Get 20 kills before the enemy get 20 kills. So literally, it's HP above zero is a win. And at the moment, I'm not really doing that. I'm dying way too much. Oh wow, that was the wrong way. I need to get out of here. Dang it. There we go, we killed him. I'm gone. And now I'm here. Oh, nuke! Got destroyed by a nuke. Oh, hello. Oh, there you were. You were above me, behind me. Oh, why did I teleport in front? I wanted to teleport to the side. I'm not really sure how these things work. Okay, back in game. Hello there, friend. Okay, now I should teleport in together with him. And of course I'm on the wrong side. Oh no! They're now directly below me. I can't even see the ship. I know he is there. There he is. No, wait, that is. There we go, he's down. Okay, I should get out of here. I'm getting it fired from below as well, I think. Oh yeah, I am. Hello. Come on, I need to jump. Shields. Oh, such teleportation skills. Yeah. Okay, that went pretty good. I should have jumped in there, but I was out of energy. I was out of shields. It was out of health. I am out in front too much. I should stay back more, I think. Oh well. Yeah, there is a lot of strategy involved here, and I'm not really sure how to contact others. Nuclear missile! Sorry. Nuclear missile! I like the nuclear missile. I've seen that one being used, and I like it. Now, I made 4 kills, 5 deaths. I should get my HP above zero. Oh my god, one person was really good here. Okay, let's return to the outpost and let's see how much money we have. I'd like to buy my own dreadnought so I can equip it with a nuclear missile.
You might have already noticed, but let me quickly tell you about how we do business in Sindhi Bay. People have agreed on the use of 2 methods of trade. On the one hand, we use credits, Credits are commonly paid.
Okay, my audio is being weird. Let me switch something over here. Oh, it is not activated.
You get them at the trader for a special fee. Hard currency name are used to pay for more exclusive items of the market, but can also be used to buy regular equipment. Check it out.
I know. There we go. Yeah, nukes! Yeah, there are nukes. I can fire nuclear missiles, but not on this ship, because I can't edit this ship. But under the broadside, or the scatter broadside, is that weapon. But first I need to buy my own ship, and buying an own ship is costing me 4,000 credits, or FP, or fleet points, and I don't have that, so I can't buy it yet. And these are also all non-editable. Everybody loves nukes! Indeed! Okay, let's go for another deathmatch.
What do you say, Captain?
Okay, my audio is being annoying to stereo. And now I broke the sound. I think. Yep, broke the sound. Okay, I'm gonna reload the game pretty quick. That voice was dancing all over the room for me because I had a surround set installed. So yeah, it's annoying. Let's see. Let me turn off that. Get through the startup windows. Come on. Stop with all the intros, please. That takes so much time, all these loading windows. Okay. Loading the game up now. Waiting for it. Waiting longer for it. It is taking too long again. Okay, so this game is not really optimized for 5.1 surround sound, because the voice was dancing all over the room for me. And that is interesting, because if you have a normal 2.0 or normal audio signal, that shouldn't happen. Okay, game is open, and we have a nice screen again. There we go. Well, nukes happened in Fallout 4, but nukes! Yeah, kind of like that. Okay, start matchmaking. Team deathmatch. There we go.
I'll scan the feeds and find you a job.
There we go. 2.1 surround sound. That is better. or normal stereo sound. Oh, I want a Dreadnought. Dreadnought is apparently pretty speedy. Classification light. What? This is a light dreadnought? And the destroyer is a heavy classification? That's not supposed to happen. Should be the other way around. Okay. I think this battle I'm going to try a different ship and see if that runs a little better. So I'm gonna try not this ship. This is my awesome cruiser. Or a destroyer. I'm going to try the Corvette class. I'm going to be fast and quick and hopefully do a lot of damage. Now, oh my god, we've got an afterburner, which is even more speed. We are missing a fifth person, I think. Yeah, we're missing a fifth person. Come on, give me fifth person. Okay, it's taking too long. I'm sorry. Are we 5 against 5?
Apparently we are.
Okay, let's go in close.
Activate cloak, I captain.
There we go.
Activate cloak, I captain.
And
recharging cloak. It's gonna take a minute. We're getting killed out here.
Oh my god, I did that completely wrong. Okay, I need to really know the aim of my guns. My normal guns really point in front and a little bit to the sides. They don't work up and down. Good to know. Okay, here we are. Speed up. Let's see if we can kill a ship again. Oh, there we are. That's the same ship we are firing at. So yeah, every ship has two weapons that you can use. Oh, I shouldn't go in here. Actually, now I should.
Recharging cloak, Captain.
Ready to launch.
Reactor is overheating. Put the energy system offline.
Missed me! Oh, dang, he hit me.
Control teams on station. Cloak engaged.
Okay, so what does the afterburn do? Oh.
That's all she's got, Captain.
Oh, that's not good. Okay, where's the enemy? There's the enemy. Oh my god, we are behind. No, 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 don't do it.
Activated. I engaging cloak. Captain, we need to turn this around. Cloaking systems recharging.
Heading missiles incoming, Captain. We can't go to Fulbright yet, Captain.
Ready to launch.
Commencing cooldown. Multiple impacts detected.
Come on, kill the ship. There we go. Okay, cloak.
We've lost our cloak.
Dang it.
Thrusters
at max. Forward thrusters offline. Ah. Okay, so the guns do aim down. Miss me. Oh, he hit me. Yeah, kind of. I really need some more experience with these ships. Maybe I should switch to this ship. Nah, not gonna. Oh my god, all the nuclear missiles! Incoming!
Activate cloak, I captain.
Okay, there's one ship here behind. Okay, let's see if we can do some good stuff. Oh my god. Darn, you ship! Okay, we should fire on him, maybe. Okay, let's do this. Okay, maybe this is not my ship. This is really not my ship. We're gonna switch ships. Or I'm just doing this wrong, or I just need help, but I'm certainly doing something wrong here. I'm switching ships. Back to the Gora. Okay, nice and heavy. Come on, destroy that big ship. Ship has no energy. Ship has no life. The missile missed. And I need to go. There we go. Another one.
Fusion reactor is overheating. Put the energy system offline.
Big explosions. There we go. Another one down. I know. Okay, I'm going in. Come on, destroy that ship. Destroy that ship. Clearing torpedo tubes. He's still there. Okay, I'm being hit from behind. Okay, time to get out of here. Oh, I really just missed that nuke by a second there. Hello, Mountain. Welcome.
Target locked.
Shields!
We're getting killed.
Shields, I said.
Incoming, Captain. Let's jump.
Damn, I got destroyed. Okay, that went a lot better. I do like the big ships more. Just stay back and fire. Ah, that ship got destroyed. Nice. And we lost. Okay, well, that did go as bad as the last time, but we kind of turned it around, only not precisely. Okay, please give me some more than one money, or 100 money. Ah, come on, really? Just 100 fleet points? Oh, that's just gonna take a long while this way. Oh well. Oh well, oh well. You really need to win to get more money in this one. I'm going to send a bug report for that. Because this one just feels so slow otherwise. Because if you win, you get about 1600 to 2000 credits. And if you lose, just 100? Not sure, but that doesn't feel right. Oh well. This game does put you in as a mercenary position, and if you lose as a mercenary, you don't get any money, so 100 is a little much if you just go for it. So I guess lore-wise it is fine, but game-wise it doesn't really feel so. Let's try a round of elimination. Now, elimination, I've never tried this, but this is, I guess, survive and eliminate the enemy.
Let's see what's out there.
So I'm not sure where this one goes, so I guess we'll see. Yeah, at least 500, that would be nice. Then you would have to lose 8 battles to get a new ship, and now I need to lose 40 battles before I get a new ship. But yeah, something like that. But this game is has just received the closed beta status. And up until the day before yesterday, I think all the ships were just 1, or 1 GP instead of 1 normal money. But oh well. I could buy another ship, actually. I do have 400 GP and I could buy a ship for that, but I'm not going to, because that feels kind of like cheating. But this ship would be nice. the Dreadnought. This is a medium classification. I'm really interested why this one is classification heavy. And the biggest ships, the Dreadnoughts, are classification light. Not sure. I think that's a bug. Gonna do that as a bug report. Ship classes. Why... Oh, not shy. Why has the Dreadnought have... come on. Dreadnought have a light specification. Question mark. Submit report. There we go. I've done my work today. Now this matchmaking apparently is taking a little longer. Normally we would already be in game, but oh well. Maybe you should buy a ship that can tank and deal a bunch of damage. Yeah, that would be the Dreadnought. I could do play with the Dreadnoughts. These are trader ships, which are just ships you get but can't really change. You can't switch out modules like I can with my own ship. But... yeah... not sure. You can also be a light kind of sniper ship. You can be, of course, the healer. And we can, yeah, be the slow and steady big dealer damage dealer ships. I'm not sure. Yeah, I maybe should buy the one of the big ships. You know what? Let's do that. Let's get. I'm ready for purchase. Let's buy this one. I'm sure I can buy that one. Market. Oh, I can't fly it then, I guess. Ships. Yeah, tank will suit me. Tank, the tanking class. So I guess I will buy the Dreadnought. With GP. There we go. Okay. It's delivered to your hangar. Let's click on it.
A combat loadout consists of all the elements.
Oh no. No, you just didn't do that.
Ship class plus all the weapons, modules, and officer briefings assigned to it. When you get any new weapons, modules, or officer briefings, you can swap them out to enhance your battleships. Keep making a name for yourself around here, and soon the trader will offer you all you need for many fine loadouts.
Okay, anti-missile laser, please. Plasma broadside? No! Nuclear missile? Yes! We've got the new hook. Flatjet missiles? Can be filter missiles, I guess, are a little better. Oh, no. Back. What's the... flatjet missiles, light missiles, range 7k. Maximum damage is medium. And for this one, it is... No, what the hell? This is the Korra destroyer. What? Nuclear torpedo. Yeah. This one? Drain torpedo. Nah. Shield generator. No. Jump drive. What happened there? Did I select the wrong ship or something? Okay, back. Dreadnought. Loadout. Plasma. It's gonna be nukes. Nuclear missile. These are gonna be... cooldown 45. Oh, the range is a lot longer. Okay, we're going for this one. Filter missile. 7k range. Nice. The heavy autocannons will be anti-missile lasers. And the jump drive is gonna stay the jump drive. I guess here we don't really have any new ones. No, do we have another secondary gun? No, okay. Back. Have you now got the second ship? Back. Mark, hangar. What just happened here? What the hell? Okay, something went wrong. Okay, this one is not the upgraded version. This one is the good version. So on this ship, I want to rename this one the Rotterdam. And now we should have, yeah, okay, can I get rid of these? Apparently I can't. Huh, I'll deal with it later. Okay, back. Start matchmaking. Matching.
I'll scan the feeds and find you a job.
No, cancel. Let's start just a normal team deathmatch.
This seems time, the right place to be if you're looking for a job.
We're gonna try with the Rotterdam. Let's see if this one is better. Or at least better for our purposes. Now the sound has screwed up for me again, for some weird reason. Not really sure what's wrong. And now I screwed up the sound again. Oh, there we go. Okay, sound is back. Only a little softer than normal. Ah, I guess it's good. Okay, now let's get into a match. Can we get into a match? Please get me in a match. I want to use my new ship. Now, one thing I'm not really certain about is the range of these weapons. For example, on the Amsterdam or the Gora, deflectors have a very short range, but I can't see what that range is precisely. I think it's about 1 kilometer. I'm really not sure about that. Now, the destroyer range seems a lot higher, but I'm not sure. Oh, these guns do a lot more damage, but have a very low fire rate. So I guess these are some kind of an iron cannons. Oh well. Come on, get me in a match, please. Going into matches really takes a long time. Deathmatch.
Gotta be a few good jobs out there.
I think it was set up for the wrong one there. Yep, now it'll be fine. There we go, 27 seconds. That didn't take all that long. Took you long enough. Well, come on. Get me in the game. There we go. Kappa base. Okay, let's change the ship up to the Rotterdam. And okay, the only problem is we have now 3 dreadnoughts here. So that might not be the best idea, but we'll see. We can already always change stuff. Matchmaking, awkward silence indeed. Another dreadnought. Nuclear missile. Oh my god, we have a lot of nukes, I think. Okay, so we're going up. Gonna fire a nuke. Okay, nukes have been launched!
Vultures are locked, ready to launch. Launching vulture missiles.
There you go! Did it hit anything? I'm not sure. Oh, I'm getting hit. Oh! Okay, we've got incoming missiles. I'm gonna activate my anti-missile lasers. Hopefully help a few friends out there. There we go, got one ship killed. Sniper down. Now let's fire on him. Where are we? Oh, there we go.
Vultures are locked, ready to launch. Send the vultures.
This ship feels faster.
Thanks for the assist.
We're winning, Captain.
Requesting fire over here.
Nuclear missile incoming. Okay, we need to go back. We need to get out of here. Boom!
Dreadnought destroyed. Let the scavengers.
You heard the captain.
Picking up enemy contact. Over there.
Jump complete. Jump cycling. Ship is damaged, Captain.
Launch all vultures. Vulture missiles have a clean shot. Enemy missiles incoming, Captain. Vulture missiles have
activated countermeasures.
Come on, die before I die, please. Shields. I don't think I had him. I had him. Nice. Okay. One death for us and 3 kills. That is going a lot better. And he did a lot of damage to me. Okay.
We have a nuke locked and ready, Captain.
Nuke locked and ready. That sounds like a plan.
Enemy ship.
Hello. Okay, what?
Mayday! Need some repairs.
Okay, where are their ships?
Vulture missiles locked on.
Vultures.
All vultures. Our weapons are locked on. Launch all vultures.
Okay, that's a not a very good target for us. Okay, he's down. Okay, we might to activate some shields. Ouch! Okay, we got a double kill there. Double kill from the nuke. Okay, we're alive. Oh, hello. Okay, I'm being shot at from there. That ship needs to die first.
Requesting fire at this location.
Okay, we've got vultures. Let's get a lock on the ship. For example, that one there. Okay, launching vultures. Okay, incoming missiles. Okay, I guess we're gonna fire on him because he is a lot easier to hit at the moment. Okay, let's go for overcharged weapons.
Multiple impact. Damage control teams on station.
Shields? Okay, we should now be behind him. There we are. Shields. Okay, I'm dying. And we hit him. Tilty nukes are amazing. I know. Oh my god. I think that nuke was hit for me, or aimed for me. Okay. Wow, I had got a lot of damage there. Vultures are locked, ready to launch. Okay, let's fire not on him.
Vulture missiles have a clean shot. Launching vulture missiles.
Engaging. Launch all missiles! Nuclear impact. Need to go out of here. Oh, hello. Nice. That was a pretty nice tactic from him. Oh, we have overshot our target. There you are. I still need to get out of here, actually. Kind of. Ah, dang it. I don't think I have any luck for my vulture missiles. That ship is a sitting duck. Oh, we have a target. But we missed. I'm hearing a nuke behind me. Uh-oh. Incoming nuke. Another thing we need to do is fire our anti-time missile defense system. Nuke time! Okay, what's over here? Nothing. He will be dead! There we go. Okay, I'm getting shot on from there.
Vulture missiles have a clean shot.
Anti-missile defense is cooling down.
Where is he? Oh, there he was. You!
Send the vultures.
There we go, he's down. Next target. Looks like this might be a win if we continue on this pace. I'm not gonna jinx myself, so I'm not gonna say anything. Okay, nuclear missile launched from my friend over there. Missed its target. Does it matter? Okay, let's fall back a little. And that was the reason why I wanted to go back to take care of that. Vultures? Reloading main guns. Oh, hello. Vultures are gonna take over. Okay, we're not gonna fire our... Oh, hello. I see a lot of missiles in here passing past me. Okay, I need to get out of here. You. Be my luck, please. Oh, hello. And bye bye.
We've got a lock.
Recharging countermeasure grid.
Enemy vessel.
Oh, hello. Oh, there's a thing there. It is called a building. Okay, you. I am really tired of you there. Okay, shield. There he goes. Two nukes is enough. I told you this was a tank ship. Yeah, I knew that. But this one is also more maneuverable than my destroyer, which I am noticing. There he is. Could do one thing. Okay, it's gonna be annoying for him. Where is he? Where is he? Below me.
All vessels, we've got enemy contact.
Oh, that was funny. That was funny. I really shouldn't have done that. Oh, and all those missiles coming in. You're gonna be destroyed? Oh, he survived. Oh, there was a healer there as well. doing something stupid is sometimes so funny. Okay, let's go in. Enemy nuke. Okay, but we now know where a group of them is, so I'm going to fire a nuke right in them.
Vultures are locked.
This battle is ours.
Vultures are locked. Ready to launch. We've got a lock.
There they are.
Firing up.
Lock. No vulture missiles online yet, Captain. Launch all.
Commencing cooldown.
Launch all vultures.
There we go! That is possibly a nuke. Thank you for the heal. There we go, another ship drags the dust. Yay! Incoming nuke, shields!
Shield activated. Enemy forces are retreating.
And we win! Woohoo! Wow! My god! That went a lot better! Okay, the dreadnought is my ship. Oh, wow! But also, I think the teamwork was a lot better here. And now we only got 200 ship fleet points. Interesting. That is very interesting. I didn't expect that. We got an energy generator and a static missile. Not really sure for what ship that is, but we can check that out in a second. Okay. That is interesting. That is really interesting. So we just got 200. I got, for my very first win, I've got 1700, but I guess that is only for this first win because you
Let
need to buy
a
ship, etc.
Contracts are special requests that earn you some extra cash. Check your captain's log for details.
Win 2 multiplayer rounds. Okay, and what are you getting for that? Can we see that? No, I guess not. But I will do that. Or do we need to cancel here? Do we still have it? Yeah, we still have it. Lots of points! Yeah, 200. It was not that many. Oh well. Let's play another round.
I'll scan the feeds and find you a job.
Now I think I'm gonna do one more battle, or at least I like one more win. And if we have that win, I'm going to quit. Because I still need to do some other stuff today. So, yeah. Well, of course, happy Liberation Day! It is Liberation Day in Holland today, because the 5th of May was the day we've got freed from the German occupation in the Second World War, and we are still remember that. So yesterday Remembrance Day, and today a very under day. Okay, this is the wrong type of ship. We need a different one. Need to take a bath. Well, I might not be back, so I guess I will see you later, Rendezvous. Thank you for joining me, and I hope to see you all next time. Yeah, I know. I know you said you left a message on it, and yeah. I guess actually the war in Vietnam, or no, in the Philippines was also pretty harsh around the Second World War. I'm not really sure, but well, the whole Pacific campaign was nasty, at least for the Americans. But oh well, that is a complete discussion we're gonna have another time. Hello. Oh, that's a anomaly.
That
I see you! Catch! Incoming. Come on, die, you dreadnought. There we go. Okay, two ships there, healer and another one. Okay, there's a ship teleporting in there. That's a friendly, actually. Okay, that ship should be down. There we go. There's a ship behind us. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. Because I have a nuke ready! Hey, you! Please stay there. Please stay a little bit closer. Please stay a little bit closer! Nuke! Okay. There is a sniper over there. Which I just saw on my radar. There you are.
We're locked on, Captain. The vultures are locked, ready to launch. Send the vultures.
Just in case I can't destroy you. Okay, let's see if we can get a little closer to our friends now.
We have weapon lock.
Weapon lock, okay.
Hi, Captain. Engaging. System drain. Cycling.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
I see that. There's another ship there. Another enemy ship.
It's not looking good out there, Captain.
Vulture missiles locked on. Launching vulture missiles.
Uh-oh. Please give me a way out. Please give me a way out.
Firing on enemy missiles. Jump complete. Jump cycling.
Oh. I've gone a little too far out of the way, apparently. Yeah, this is my death. Oh, I'm not. There we go. That was supposed to happen, I guess. Okay. Okay, they went pretty well after me. Okay, we need to stay a little more close together.
Follow our lead.
Captain, we need to turn this around.
Okay, let's try and get some a little closer to our friends. Okay, enemy spotted. They got three big ships over there, and that's not good. Okay, let's get close to this dam here. I think I am going... Okay, let's see if we can do this. Dang it, they saw me apparently. I think they have some good... information for their cells. Oh, hello. My god, what happened there? Was that a video card glitch? I can't say. I can't say for sure. But that was not good. That's one thing I know. Okay, last ship.
Nuke targeting enemy ship.
You heard the captain.
System drain. Starting cooldown.
Launching vulture missiles. Vultures are locked. Ready to launch. No vulture missiles online yet, Captain. All vessels. We've got an enemy contact.
Shield activated.
And we're down. Damn.
This one's over.
Okay, wow, that is difficult sometimes. You really need some good teamwork to really pull it off. And they had some good teamwork going. But they were also having a lot of heavy ships, and I think that also works. You need one healer, and the rest can be, well, others, I guess. Okay, so this is going to be it for me this stream. I hope you enjoyed it. We had, yeah, they had two cruisers, one dreadnought and two hunters. And we had, oh, we had no healer. Yeah, that might have been a good idea. Oh, well, we know that at least for the next time. So I hope you enjoyed this little stream. I hope you want to see more of this. Please let me know in the comments and always leave a like on it so I can see if you liked it or not. And leave a dislike if you, of course, didn't. So I hope you all see you in another stream. Have a wonderful day, everybody. Bye-bye.